have time. You still spooked?
I wasn't spooked.
Lies!
I wasn't! I saw somebody standing in Mr. Riddle's backyard.
Probably Mr. Riddle.
He's watching me.
Mr. Riddle was watching you? Lori, Mr. Riddle is 87.
He can still watch.
It's probably all he can do. What's the pumpkin for?
I brought it for Tommy. I figured carving a jack-o'-lantern would keep him occupied.
I always said you'd make a fabulous Girl Scout.
Thanks.
And for that matter, I might as well be a Girl Scout myself tonight. I plan on making popcorn and watching Dr. Dementia. 6 straight hours of horror movies. Little Lindsay Wallace won't know what hit her. My dad!
Get rid of this! Laura, stop coughing! What's the matter with you? Just be natural. There he is. Just be natural for him.
Hi, Annie. Lori.
Hi, Dad. What happened?
What?
What happened?
Somebody broke into the hardware store. Probably kids.
You blame everything on kids.
Well, now, all they took was some Halloween mask, a rope, and a couple of knives. Who do you think it was?
It's hard growing up with a cynical father.
Aren't you going to be late?
Huh?
I said, aren't you going to be late?
He shouts, too.
Bye, girls.
Bye, Dad.
Bye.
What's the matter with you?
I think he knew. I'm sure he could smell it.
No, he didn't.
Did?
See the look on his face?
He always looks like that.